way up there.
Yeah, I saw that.
Think it's a cave?
Maybe.
Maybe that's where a bear lives.
I should be counting out the episodes. This is episode number 3.
Bear lives.
Of Prairie Creek Trail.
It's Cousin Eddie's cousin.
Spiderweb on my face. Watch out. Mm-hmm. I'm glad you're not taller, James.
What?
I walked right behind you and got spiderweb on my face.
James is on a quest to find the multi-bear.
Bring back a peg.
Oh, there's a little cave down here underneath the roots.
Small pig.
Cave.
Oh, I thought you said pig.
You can almost see something down there. I'm not sure if that's just moss growing or what.
Okay, it's just a shadow. I saw something moving in there.
It's just a shadow.
Come on, Grace. Get ahead of me. What were we looking for?
The multi-bear.
Is that on the clue list?
Yeah.
What number were we on?
Two tunnels.
We're on two tunnels. We're on number 5. It says we're looking for two tunnels. Through hollowed out logs.
Tunnels through hollowed out logs.
Which I don't think it's this way, but that's okay.
This looks like a spot to come down and check out the water.
Tracy, stop throwing things in the river.
What's Why?
It's fine. What's wrong with her?
I don't know.
It's fine.
It's fine.
James, you let parents handle that. Yeah, I don't want bickering on the videos, guys. Gracie, stop, please.
Okay, that's enough now. Come on, baby. Let's go.
Wow.
Mom?
It looks like they used it to plug it in. That was man-made. For sure.
That looks like...
This thing's as tall as...
A tunnel.
Maybe a runoff?
They plugged it with rocks, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
To hold the land up.
Right, because it probably... Maybe had a landslide or something during a storm.
Well, a lot of these trees are burned right here. That wasn't through a hollowed out log. But what's clue number 6, just in case?
6 is, of course, the end of Prairie Creek before we jump onto the next trail. And it's near a bridge.
All right.
So we're not there yet.
I'm hungry.
Yep.
Yeah.
We had lunch. Come on. We're going to do this trail and then we'll eat again. You had a pretzel, you had a grilled cheese sandwich, you had french fries, you had Cheez-Its. That's a lunch.
That's awesome.
A sandwich, fries, soda, chips, and a pretzel. It was lunchtime. It was almost 1 o'clock. Right after that, you did the prairie dogs. Not the prairie dogs, what were they called?
The bush dogs.
Bush dogs. We watched them eat at 1. I have no idea if this GoPro is capturing how tall everything is. I hope it is. Crazy face contest. Go. You win. Oh, that's cool.
It's a lot smaller than I thought it would be.
Does that go all the way through? No, almost. It's all hollowed out. Wow.
Does it go really far down? Or is
no.
there just brown? Oh my god. Look at that.
That is cool. Let's check out where this
doesn't
one fell.
Cold either. I would live if I was lost in the woods inside that tree.
Looks like that's gonna fall eventually.
Come on, Greg.
I would maybe pick one a bit sturdier looking.
I think it's fine.
Gracie, stand next to this thing. I'm okay. And I want you to hold your arms out sideways. See how thick that tree is. Stand right in the middle and hold your arms out sideways. No, look at me. Don't lay on it. There's moss and stuff trying to grow there. Just hold. Don't sit on it. Okay.
Too late.
Too late. Pick up your stuff. I just want to see.
You can see where the roots were ripped out and everything. Over here, James? No, over here.
Wow. That was like a cluster of them fell down together.
Mm-hmm. That looks recent. Almost. Yeah, it does. That's a good thing.
Well, they fall, I'm assuming, during storms, not just randomly.
Oh, no, it's falling.
Oh, the storm.
Oh, yeah. This is a commercial. That's where it's from. Oh, I'm falling, guys. I'm falling. I'm falling.
Ah. Is that a Geico commercial? Franklin.
Come on, baby.
Is it help? I'm falling and I can't get up. I say that about 3 times in the commercial.
Come on, honey.
Go on ahead.
After this, are we going back to our cabin?
No. I don't know yet.
Okay.